Welcome back to Get Wordy. Now here's today's double Get Wordy clue. Activities. What nighttime activity involves looking at words and helps children develop a lifelong love of books?
Is it eating cookie?
No cookie, it has nothing to do with cookies.
Is it reading at bedtime?
Yes, that's right! Reading to your child at bedtime is a great way to help your child develop a lifelong love of reading books. You win!